Thought it was destroyed all this time. My, Lotus, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
Funhouse found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've, seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Aleph distract you from your mission.
They don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off his tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you? Orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alad V. Your silence soon comes.
Thank you.
void mask is crumbling.
Operator, how did you get through to me? Don't worry, Orbis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
The moon. Somehow, Ordis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off!
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the Stalker to madness. Forgive my deception, I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect ourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void. Stalker is heading toward the Void control room. Track the...
Collapse the Void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the Void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the Void control room and stop the Stalker. I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the Void. Here, help me disrupt the Void compasses to reorient the moon. The central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Orokin blood would chisel weapons from our bones?
compass needs your shield's power. The next compass needs power. Compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
What was that?
Orokin, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhouse found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out. Just destroyed a pendula. Try and trick it into taking out the rest. Is taking out the pendula. Keep it up. Falling out of the void. Hold on, this will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
What they need, Margulis, is to be destroyed. They're devils from that hell, not human anymore.
We could heal them. Maybe they're meant to save us.
How can you defend these devils, Margulis, after what they've done to you?
Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. They won't hurt anyone. I just need more time.
Hush, my little love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must renounce the force.
The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hunhao will send his fighters, and the Stalker is still coming for you. Move now.